meeting with Professor Harali, a distinguished professor in New York University, Robert Harali. And this is a table which shows that the problems that we have today with the Hamas, with Gaza, are much deeper. Not as we think simply can be solved. No, because the sources of all these wars, all this fighting are much, much deeper. And in this table, you will be able to see it clearly. Now, what we see in this table? Now, this is a table that we did with Professor Harali together. And what you see in the table is the following. You see here, first on top, the name of the place, Gaza. Yeah, Gaza, as you see. Now, according to Kabbalah, I support in my book, Philistines and Palestinians, in the name of the Ari HaKadosh, Gaza is a place where the evil force, there is an evil force called Samech Mem Aleph Lamed, to do with the left is small also. Now, this is the name of this evil angel who dwells in Gaza. And he is really the angel appointed on the Satan, and he is really the cause of all these problems that Jews suffer from him. Now here we see Gdi HaEzim. This is the goat, the kid of the goats, which is, according to Kabbalah, the zodiac of the Philistines. This is really the Capricorn. And amazingly, we see a clear connection with the word Gaza and Ez, a goat. It is clearly connected, Gaza with the Ez, showing that the evil force of Sam is connected. So the problems that we had from Gaza as much deeper have to do with the evil forces. Now, according to Kabbalah, there is an angel, which is, in fact, the angel appointed on last Tava to do with Ishmael also. His name is Rahab, appearing also here. So in this table we have this combination of these evil forces clearly showing that Gaza is a source of troubles. And the statistics, you can see here, the statistics of this table is 1.5 to 10,000, but even small. Than this. It means it can be very highly statistic, much more than this. So, that statistically is very, very significant and clearly indicating to us that the problems that we have will not be solved with power, only with doing tshuva, because all these strengths of this evil force, the sum, is because of our sins. Doing tshuva, this is the only solution. Now when we carry on here, we can see also this connection to the Hamas. And this is also very, very interesting. As you see, here, right, Persia, and the evil angel, the Sam, Hamas, and again the goat, the Capricorn. Amazingly, you can see clearly the connection with the Hamas and the Sam, this is Samech Mem Aleph Lamed, and Hamas, and Persia, Paras, Iran, who supplies them all the power, and their zodiac, Capricorn, amazingly, very highly statistic, is 10 to 10,000. Also, this which was found by me, but again showing to us that the problems that we have are not problems that can be solved through peace treaty or kind of thing, but all by doing tshuva, as we know quite well, that the angel, the Sam, is really the angel of the Satan, who got his power from the sins that we are doing. Kabbalistically, it's written that the word Hamas as the Samech Mem, also indicating that his power is taken from the evil force of the Samech Mem, and the Chet Kabbalah says is the letters which represent sin, Chet in Hebrew is sin, evil. Now, amazingly, again, important teaching for us, that it is not politics which will solve the problem, is only doing tshuva. Only by doing tshuva properly you get rid of these evil forces. So here all these things, you can see it, also we have it in our book, and you can see everything coming there. The Zim Aza, and Hamas and Paras and Iran connected with these evil forces.